they're swift like this. Everywhere I go, all I hear is this. Yes, I must confess, and it's true, we keep it fresh. Just keeping it fresh is my main.
Push through those heels. Come on, guys, explode up. Use those calves.
So hate it, you wanna want it, cause that ain't gonna make me wanna go stop what I'm doing till you come a beat go.
What I love about Cari is that she's not judgmental.
Yeah.
Because being a plus-size woman, getting involved in an exercise program, it's intimidating. It's scary.
Yeah.
It's like, I don't want to do it. But you are so accepting and so loving in the way that you instruct.
Aww.
I feel very comfortable with you.
Of course, fitness trainer Cari Shoemate. Thanks for coming in.
Thanks for having me.
Your elbows are going to be right underneath your shoulders, and then you're going to walk your feet back and hold your body up with a flat back.
Okay. Everyone, the weather is getting warmer, and that means it is time to start thinking about getting your body bikini ready. Woohoo! Fitness expert Cari Shoemate is here to
get rid of it.
Let's get rid of the muffin top this morning.
No more muffin top.
Okay, no more say no to muffin
yes.
top. And that's the one thing that sometimes we forget is to focus on certain
yeah.
body parts.
Yeah.
Like, we'll just start flailing
right.
and doing it. And
yeah,
it's
don't
like,
do that.
You're gonna
get the do that. Cari here, she is a fitness expert.
Well, school homie still rolling with me. Money don't change me.
It's a challenging class. It's further than I thought I'd be able to go. The hard part is trying to work these more muscles.
Yeah.
Trying to push yourself after the last class, Cari.
Focus, focus, focus. Come on, don't give up. I want you to stay on there. Keep it in control. Stay there, guys. Give me 10 seconds from here.
So get ready. So get ready.
Get ready, cause here I come. Coming for you, baby. Cause here I come. Taking you higher now. Ready, cause here I come.
Oh, it's getting hot out here. I'm gonna have to start stripping. You're doing good, except those punches are getting weaker. There you go. But aim for them and not me. I know, I could end up confusing everybody, and then they're like doing a lot more. That's my agenda. Just confuse everybody. I want you to hold it and breathe as long as you can, okay? Don't just drop out of it and come back. Like last time, I want you to try to hold a little bit longer. Come on, girl, I want you to hold it up. Come on, catch your breath. It's okay, you got this. These take practice, but before you know it, you're gonna be able to hold it for a long time, okay? You gotta start somewhere. Come on, no. I want you to do it one more time. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Perfect. See? Good job. Good job. Good. Y'all survive. Hi, I'm Cari Shoemate with Exercise TV, and I'm here to share with you one of my top secrets for getting the most out of your lunges.
Cari Shoemate, fitness trainer for Exercise TV.
Get ready.